triple, and then finding a different combination as Rattray now looking to pass the Australian. Ferris is a little bit lower and get on the ground sooner, and he's got himself in the right position. It's this left-hander at the end of the straight. Ferris, well, I tell you what, he's very brave to come back across the front of Warland there, who was on an inside line. Rattray getting his head down. Warland leaving himself with a lot of work to do. He might be eighth in the race. For some people, that's a great start. But for Warland, who's used to wanting to pull hole shots and winning races in an easy as way as possible, when he is already 12 seconds down on the lead as he sneaks up the inside of Ferris, who goes wide. So, Warland, that's turns one and two, and turn three. Wow, great move